Trey Gowdy. The Benghazi hearings was all just politically motivated bullshit to bring down Hillary Clinton's poll numbers. Even Kevin McCarthy and others have admitted to that. I knew that was the case even before it all started. What other fake scandal are you going to cook up to use against her? I got two words for you. Know what that means?